Developing now, police looking for the driver who hit a toddler in Deerfield Beach and then just took off. Sky 10 over the scene on Siesta Key Boulevard. Police say the baby ran into oncoming traffic. A driver hit the toddler and left. That toddler taken to the hospital and thankfully is expected to be okay.